This is the Hobby Famous Blitz Mix. 4 years in a row, plus Saturday night's always breaking, so thank you for that. Good luck. Let's highlight some teams here, shall we? 16, 17, 18. Ryan O looking for some D Watts action. Neil Kyle with the Giants. Matt, you got the Steelers. PD hitting the Lions. Oh, KT Boggs, he's fast asleep. He's got the Ravens. 16. 2016 National Treasures Eagles for Neil. Ah, T. Snide looking for that 2017 Patrick Mahomes Select. Curtis, what's up, my Niners brethren? The Broncos, thank you for your service, my friend. Active duty, Curtis. Ian Frank is a brand new dude. Ian might... I don't know if Ian fell asleep. Captain Tickle, you have the Rams for 2016 National Treasures. Scorpio, you got the Jets, Holmes. Sam Darnold, probably the second best rookie of the year, quarterback-wise. He's actually number two in quarterback rating, maybe? Look at that. Grammy's got the Niners. Are you serious? It's a curse, Grammy. He gets the Niners. All right, I'm going to put the... I like to build the break with the boxes live on air so I know I don't forget or add too many. Ian, you got the Patriots, Holmes. Are you here? Jets for Browns. I'll let you guys wheel deal a little bit. What's up, dude? All right, how we looking? Oh, playoff has been... I pulled multiple good stuffs out of playoff. Got to go deal with a drunk. Where's he at? Saints for Falcons, okay. So PD. Got the Falcons. Final look here at the teams, yo. Troy Mack with the Saints, right? And Patrick. All right, good luck. Let's break. Remember contenderism mixers? Blitz mixes? Falcons and Saints. Is this anybody's first ever blitz mix? Just what you've always... Thunder and lightning. This is when I take the time to say thank you to everybody for a great week. And to say that, to say it, it has been a great week. Great weeks, the past few weeks. Keep in mind, it's been fun with this new stuff like Obsidian and the new playbook. But the real fun is now. This is the chunk of the end of the season with dope stuff like Contenders, Shiny Optic, Plates and Patches, which is kind of lower end, but that's a fun break because you're guaranteed a break every box. Select, Football, Flawless, National Treasures. What else am I missing, Oz? This is your first Blitz Mix. Well, congratulations and welcome. Thanks, T-Mac. And Dama Consued in 99. There's 101s of these. You got to look carefully. Oz is a walking encyclopedia of football releases and stuff. Someone's winning the Deshaun Watson full-size helmet tonight. There's a Nyheim Hines. Yeah, that guy Corbin, man. He was one of the first guys ever in chat, I remember. I remember vividly. So he comes back tonight. It's been, I don't know when the last time he was in the break. Years? He comes in tonight and hits a 1-of-1 Colts. And they're just all over the place, these Colts. Number to 25, Jordan Wilkins. I apologize, I might already did these, but I guess not. Devin Funchess auto, number 50. Also, December 22nd is coming, 12/22. I usually do something fun on December 22nd, like $2.22 breaks, $12.22 breaks, and then I'll probably find something where I can do $112.22. Dakery. Darn you, Grammy. Why couldn't you get the Cowboys? Who has the Cowboys? No one's going to trade the Cowboys away. It's got 2016 in it. Who did get the Cowboys? Beast Knight. He has his Cowboys. I haven't seen any previews, guys. It's... here's what I need. I need to hire somebody like Oz, but our timing, he would do it, but his hours are completely opposite of mine. Like when I'm working, he's sleeping. I would love to have somebody who sends me an update. No, Ed would be good at this. Like, here's some of the latest stuff that just was released. You know, pictures of this product, that product. I could just take a quick glance and be like, oh, good. I'm up to speed. Thunder and lightning. Wonder if Nate still has all of his Jarvis Landrys. I think he sold them all, didn't he? My buddy Nate here. He was a massive Jarvis Landry believer and collector. Did they do anything different with Contenders? So if the first autograph we see out of here, this is stuff I do on the Blitz Mix, if the first auto that comes out of here is AFC, I'll open up a Black Friday football pack, you know, kind of like the one we just opened up with a one-of-one Sony Michelin. Ed, dude, aren't you on cloud nine about your Sony one-of-one? And don't even say no because it's not autographed or I'm coming to Philly and punching you. Number to 49, Mike Hughes. That'd be a cool card signed somewhere. You have Darius Fountain preview auto. How did you get that? Oh, blasters? Neil won a whole case of 17 blasters, contenders. Better rip all those, Neil. Get out the Mahomes. It's 20 boxes, 20 blasters, Neil. Sweet! Oh, maybe you're talking about that. Contenders, rookie ticket, numbered to 24. Oh, you're not feeling well? Or are you sick because of the card? Look at Matty Witt go. Matt Witt might be a brand new dude. I'm not sure, but I'm pretty good with names here. I see them all. Might have been here a long time ago as well. I hate when my phone's dead down here. I always feel like the boys woke up sick or something upstairs and Heather's trying to text me to come up. Guess she'll just bang on the floor. Or yell down through the vents. Oh, there he is. Hey, what's up, dude? Welcome. Did you just see your James Washington dope-ass contenders number to 24 autograph contenders preview? There's a Minka. Oh, sweet. Oh, yeah, I love Joel, man. I met Joel at the National. He is the definition of one of those good dudes, you know? He's been through a lot, fought through a lot, and he does it. He started the Loot Locker, and he's still doing it. He started the same time I did, just about. So I love seeing guys like that. It was new. No one else was doing them. Oh, thanks, Jan. Jan Wall. I forgot already. Which is nothing new this time of the night. Welcome, Matt. Welcome, Matt. See what I did there? Man, thunders and lightnings. This is the second box, so we didn't get to any of the juicy stuff. But did you see your... You want to see your team? I mean, I guess you only had one spot. You got the Steelers. You just hit this. Number to 24, James Washington. So just need to know. I should put this on the website again for new people, like our process of shipping and when we ship. How to contact us. But we ship once a week. I'm going to try shipping twice a week now. I almost have to because waiting a whole week with stuff, it's too much. This goes to the team owners. So this card goes to the Ravens. It's Ray Lewis, number to 199. So the Ravens owner getting a bonus hit card. Grammy's getting a Jimmy. So Matthew Whitaker, you're a brand new dude, BND as we call you. I'm the owner here. This is my thing. I need to know, how did you find me? Do you recall? Do you think maybe you saw one of my Twitter sponsored ads or you just follow me and after a while you're like, all right, Chris got me. I'm going to get in this damn Blitz mix. Maybe you got on my email list. Maybe you Googled something and saw me. Maybe you heard by accident and think I'm someone else. I don't know. What if he was like, yeah, this is... Oh, this is Top Shelf Breaks? No, I didn't mean to buy in your breaks. Patrick Mahomes. Chiefs. There better be something good in this daggone select or I'm going to have to put up another box to break tonight that I have. Just saying. I'm going to have to put up a select XR tonight. Maybe I'll do a select XR tomorrow from the fire pit. That's what we'll do. I'm going to put a break up for tomorrow. And we're going to do a break live at halftime from the fire pit of the Bears games. I can't promise you I won't have a few colshes by then. But my buddies will be there to help me. So watch for fire pit breaks live tomorrow. That's good stuff right there. That freaking Mahomes, man. Holy crap. It's like when I'm watching the Chiefs games, I'm literally thinking, all right, he can't be that good all the time. And then he does like no-look passes or he scrambles like Aaron Rodgers and throws a 60-yard bomb. Oh, well, thanks. I do honestly pride myself on my pricing. He went to Google and different websites. Well, cool. I'm other than, you know, my employees, Nate and Rob and Ryan, they work during the week helping sort and pack and organize and helping me. I don't have a whole lot of employees and overhead and a big old giant shop and all that. So I'm able to have what they call competitive pricing. You know what I mean? My wife makes a great living in real estate. I'm a real estate broker, so yeah. I'm glad you like my prices. There he is. Did he set a record tonight for the most sacks in Denver history, right? Sack leader? I said sack. Von Miller. I think he's the all-time sack leader. I said sack. This dude's... No, maybe it was Josh Allen I was thinking of that was number two quarterback passer rating or something. Yeah, I think it was Josh. He's doper. Jameis. Oh, don't worry, man. I do not pay them to say that. I mean, I do pay them. I pay them very well. Where do you live? I can't see the order, but where do you live? Justin Watson, 99er. Thunder. Look at this kid. He's running into the playoffs. I mean, they have to have a lot happen to make the playoffs. Playoffs? You kidding me? Playoffs? All right, so that's the warm-up box, yo. Okay, we'll go to XR. You know what we should do after this XR? We should do some freaking 2017 select in this break. That would be killer. Oh, wait, it is in there. I should throw in a box of 2016 NT. That'd be a great break. And then with two Obsidian. Oh, but then let's add a case of playoff or playbook. Beast Knight. That's hilarious. Oh, well, where's Lindsay? Do you know Lindsay in here? Lindsay was in here. He bought up the Saints tonight. Beast Knight's hilarious. He loves baseball, but he buys in. No, I think it's the Broncos. I think he's the all-time Broncos sack leader. I don't think it's NFL, right? Could he have that record? You would have heard about that. $299. Richard Sherman. Marcus Lawrence, $199. Number to 35, Ronald Jones II. Yeah, you do like your Cowboys. I thought sometimes you guys run in the same circles, and that happens a lot of times. Guys end up here at the same time. They're like, oh, hey, what's up, dude? Look at the Ravens sneaking through there. Jaleel Scott. What I should do is do a thing. Well, for every brand new dude that comes into Blitz Mix, I'll add in some stuff to the break. Like right now. We got a brand new dudes in here. I'll just open up this. This will go to the team owners. Just did this earlier tonight, and it was a one-of-one Sony. It's a shiny Josh Rosen to $199. See? That goes to the Cardinals. That will be going to G Money Miller. And a Love Bell for the Steelers owner. Bruce Thomas? I do it all. I do every single new release that comes out. My model is new releases, you know, on Wednesdays or Fridays of everything. Baseball, basketball, football. I don't do a whole lot of basketball. I wish I did because I got a lot of it. But I do the new release stuff. I go through my allocations. Sometimes if I can score more, I will. But then I just move on to the newest stuff that's coming out, like Optic next week. We do a Blitz Mix on a Saturday night, usually incorporating the new stuff. And then, yes, I will try to rebuy the other stuff, but it's beginning so difficult to rebuy anymore. Number to 99 for the Bills. Man, XR has been kind of quiet for us lately. 199, Simi Cobbs. Oh, we did more than four cases. We did that probably in the first night. Honestly. Let's go like Neil says. We'll go teeter back and forth. So these are the last two obsidians from a case. Straggler 2 here. I do a lot of serial number breaks. We like serial number breaks here. You know, 0 through 9 serial numbers? So we'll do like a half a case of Immaculate serial number. But it's actually a case because I put them up. Same time. 75, Shermanator, Grammy. Tannehill. I feel bad. Grammy spent his Australian money on a blitz mix spot and got the damn Niners. Hopefully we can get him a big hit that he can sell or trade back for some more break credit. Tier collector. I do tier divisions. You know what tier divisions are, right? Josh Allen, rookie jersey auto from Obsidian. Josh Allen. That's the Bills, Josh. That's for Neil. I do a tier divisional, so I'll take the top four divisions like AFC North, NFC East, AFC East, and whatever the other one is. And you get two divisions per spot. So there's only four spots that we sell, and you're guaranteed a top four division. And I also do triple team tiers here, where you get three teams, one from each tier. That's probably my most... Wouldn't you guys say that a triple team tiered is the most frequent? Number two, a Hundy. And we do PYTs. Do little dual box breaks. Sometimes I got stuff to move. I'll do little $5.99 spots. Stefan Diggs to one Hundy. Yeah, we did a ton of that. You mean random number or random serial number? Look at that. Ian Frank. Brand new dude. Yeah, serial number. Well, some guys do serial numbers where if it's, they'll do 99 numbers. You gotta sell 99 spots. I ain't selling 99 spots. Number two, a Hundy. What do you guys think the monster is gonna be in? This right here? Selectamundo? It's gotta be a fat one around here. Oh, here's a chunky one. So this fat Black Friday pack, whoops, I can feel the thing. I'm going to try to get that flat fat Black Friday into this box and this box only. See, this is what I do for fun for me. It keeps me without being bored to death of just opening stuff. I like to challenge myself. So there's three hits in here, right? Two autos and a jersey. If the majority of the autographs, if the majority of the cards are, well, I'm going to flip my card here. That's a one. So AFC, if the majority between the three hits, two autos and the relic are AFC, I will put in this fat ass Black Friday pack, which could be anything. Hopefully a one of one like we pulled earlier. AFC, dudes, majority. That means two of the three hits. And that bad boy's being opened. Oh, Matt, dude. It's real here. It is real. It's uncanny, actually, sometimes. My veterans and my regulars are like, oh, my God, there's new guys in the break. Well, there goes all my hits. Third running back. We want to see the quarterback card of that. Jen Wallace, you keeping track? Two of the three, AFC, the hits. Chris Carson is a running back for the Seahawks. Myles Garrett. Tyreek, wonder how many yards he's going to have in the NFC Championship game a couple weeks. You think he can get like near 100 all-purpose receiving and rushing? I bet he can. He's going to be on fire that game against the Saints. Dak 2016 almost guaranteed. Here comes a shiny Antonio Gates. Number to 49. Zero. You must be a Saints fan, which you are. That's what Troy says. That's what I say.
Bye, Felicia. Bye, Felicia.
Whoever the Bears play in the NFC Championship. Which most likely, I feel, will be the Saints since we already beat the Rams. That's off the table. All right, we're getting closer. We're looking for AFC. Packers. What are the Packers in their 1% chance to make the playoffs going to do about it? They might even be eliminated. Oh, my God, points. Are you freaking serious? I quit. There's Von Miller. Come on. Yeah, I do too. So now we got to get both of these hits AFC. I mean, sometimes because of the points doesn't mean that there's not going to be more hits, but number to 99, Derek Carr. And there's my Howie Long video game picture. Running back three is Sonny. Oh, thank you. Nice. Are you sure about that? Can I write it on the card? Cooper Kupp, shiny. There's the Gronkinator. Number to 75 for the Patriots. Wentz. 199. Well, these two should be the hits then, right? Please be AFC. It's not. It's freaking CJ Beathard. I got one box left of 17 select, and if there's nothing in them, I'm not buying anymore. Grammy, CJ Beathard for you. Well, of course they're both NFC. Why would they not be? Stupid dice made me pick AFC. 199, Brad Kaya. Yeah, so I think we're taking a break from Select after this final box. I say that now, but I'm like addicted to it. When I build the next Blitz mix, I'm like, all right, one more. There's a D-Watts rookie. I mean, we didn't even get a Patrick Mahomes rookie in here, did we? I didn't see one. Wonder who's going to win the dope-ass Deshaun Watson first place Houston Texans full-size helmet. Yeah, that was 17. For your James Washington collection. Did I say 16? That's because I'm keep looking at that 16 NT. Right, but the card is from 17, so it's for the 18 draft. T-Mac. Isn't it? If this is 17 product, isn't that card for the first 18 draft? 2018 redemption, yeah. This product came out in 17. The 17 guys were already done. David Johnson to a hundy. Mike Boone. Boone goes to Dynamite. Number to 50. Yeah, it's for the, it's always for the upcoming draft of that year. So if it's 17, then it's for the 18. Well, I'm a Niners fan, Troy. I mean, I live in Chicago, so I love the Bears, of course. You can't not like the Bears. It's by osmosis, and they're kind of cool. Number to 50, C-Mac. Corey Davis is a Titan. I like this Obsidian, by the way. What do you guys think of it? Are you down with it? More like a big miss. Shaquem Griffin and Jordan. Number to 50, Jordan Akins. He is a Texan. Shaq G. 75. I'll save the NT. Let's get into playbook. We'll save this for last because this is fun to look forward to. Every time I do these, and I'm not even kidding here when I say this, every single week that I do a Blitz Mix and I'm at this point right now and everything we opened and still what's left and what I'm giving away in it, I go, why is this $109? Why do I do this to myself every week? This will be like $139 somewhere, I guarantee you. But, like I said, I ain't trying to get rich. I'm trying to make some money to keep this machine going. Just a whole case of playbook before us. Yeah, I know. I think when we first started opening it, I was like, oh man, this checklist is kind of whack. you know, you get used to checklists that are really big names and veterans and lots of rookies, like the top-tiered rookies, first and second rounders, not seventh and eighth rounders. But then I started liking the actual card. I like the design of the cards. Some of the patches and stuff are sick. I like the color of them. Neil likes getting all the one-of-ones in my breaks from them. Oh, thank you. Remember, I'm an online card concierge. I'm not a breaker. Breakers are those Brandon Cooks to 99 dudes. Oh, stop it. Stop it. Stop. Stop it. Stop it. I open up cards. I'm going to do fire pit breaks tomorrow. Yes, online card concierge. That's better. Thank you. Breaker is going to have a negative connotation to it over the years, so I'm ahead of that curve. I'm not a breaker. I'm an online card concierge. Your cards are ready. Remember that campaign? $2.99 L. Fitz. DJ Moore, number to 50. Look at that sick patch. I mean, I would say Playbook is up there as far as a good-looking product for the price. Panini finally got it right. They used to, for a year or two there, was putting out stuff, and it was like $259 a box, and it was kind of the lower-end stuff. I don't mind the lower-end stuff, but it's got to be priced right. I mean, yeah, we get used to seeing Nyheim Hines all the time, but it's a 10 spot. And the Colts are for Billy Heisman Trophy winner. Friend of PD, I think. Oh, yeah, Brixen killed it that break. Oops, well, we're upside down. Courtland Sutton. Oh, geez, where were you a couple weeks ago when I had all my impeccable? We did a lot of serial numbers with that. In fact, I think I even sold my impeccable. I could put a case of impeccable in the next impeccable opticism book mixer next week. Is this a fat booklet? Oh, it's regular. I thought it was a super dope, super chunk. Breaker 1-9.
Hoo-yah! Hoo-yah! And boom goes the dynamite. And boom goes the dynamite.
Brand new dude hit. Boom goes the dynamite. Number to 299er. And Pecker Optics. Look at this Michael Bennett rare ass autograph. I don't know about you, but how many Michael Bennett autos do you see? Whitaker's lighting it up. Whitaker's taking home some hits. Seahawks. Well, they went to... Neil. Yeah, that's an auto. Michael Bennett. Oh. Sick.
Bullseye.
I can't wait to see how many yards he has in the NFC Championship game this year against the Saints. That'll be fun. 47 of 49 for the Bears. Bear down, Chicago Bears. They are owned by Fat Cat. What did I say? Did I say Seahawks? Eagles. Why did I say Seahawks? Is Michael Bennett, he was a Seahawk forever. Good eye, T-Mac. Good eye, T-Mac. That's for you, Neil, that Michael Bennett, by the way. Jamon, Cheesehead, sending them on vacation tomorrow. Yeah, that's Neil. I mean, it would have shipped to the right person. I just called it wrong. Kalen Ballage. Uh oh, 600 points. Kalen is numbered to 149. 600 points, and this. Oh, there he is! There's your rookie of the year. Neil Kyle. Get some dynamite up in here.
Boom goes the dynamite. Boom goes the dynamite.
Way to go, dude.
Somebody call my mama.
Don't tell me you're in competitive tickling too. Are you a competitive tickler? You guys are weird. I got customers that do all kinds of things for a living, but Anthony is a competitive tickler. He's in that whole Tickled world. I don't know if you saw the movie Tickled. That's how he gets his money to buy spots. He goes and does like conventions about tickling. They fly him over to Japan. They treat him like royalty. It's the weirdest freaking thing ever. And all he has to do is go over and he like sits in a chair and people tickle him and stuff. It's weird. There's Cortland. There's the songbird, Kenny G. Yeah, but all that food and booze could lead to a tickle party. You know, you have one of your private rooms, got some VIPs going on, and you walk in, there could be a tickle party that breaks out. Brian, we got to get him to open up some more prisms so we can get that 10G card so we can get flown into Quincy for dinner. There he is again. Bears. First place Bears. Oh, man, the stuff you must see, dude. So Heather, my wife, she grew up in a small beach town in Michigan, and she worked at the local restaurant called the Roadhouse, the Red Arrow Roadhouse. And she told me that industry, that world of restaurant is like crazy with some of the stories she told me. I'm sure you've seen it all. Didn't help that the owner was a drunkard big time. Hiring all those high school girls and college kids. Madness. Number 49, JJ, Cheeseheads, sending them packing tomorrow. See what I did there? I'm sending them packing tomorrow. Because they're Packers and they're going to be packing their bags, heading home. Packing, anyone? No? Come on. There's good old Will. JJ, Joshua Jackson. Oh, he is? Number 25. This dude. They were all in the other case, all four of them. I don't know, but I gotta hit the music. Yo, guys in the truck, wake up! Need you to hit the music, yo. I see what you did there, Troy. I see what you did there. Somebody's about to stand up, bend over, touch your knees to your elbows. Oh, snap. Probably the most beautiful card. It's Darius Geis for the Redskins. B-Snide called it. One card off, dude. Jan Wall, can you take it? Jan Wall, can you take it? Jan Wall, can you take it? Now, see, the cool thing about this card is that is literally the part of the jersey there in the front, I think, where it comes down around their neck. It doesn't get cooler than that. We prefer Saquon, maybe, or, you know, maybe even Hunter. What's his name? My Ravens dude that I can't get away from. Way to go. You got the Redskins and you're like, oh man, I got the Redskins. Were you hit peeking, B-Snide? You know what would be dope? After this case of playbook? Like something really cool, like 2016 National Treasures. Hayden Hurst. Yeah. Jaleel Scott. Yes, Geis does. He certainly does. Hopefully he comes back strong and healthy and fast. The Redskins started out the half of the season good. And the Eagles just came and crushed the Cowboys. Luke Falk to 49. 42 of 49. I know Grammy went big on the blitz mix and gets the Niners. Daggone it. Whoa. John Kelly is a Rammy. Beast Knight is the king of all hit peekers. That's why I got my monster hiders on there. They're actually at the office, not here. Ooh, coach's card. Look at that, Steelers owner, brand new dude. I don't know how many of you have a freaking Bill Cowher coaches quotes autograph card, but I do know that Matty Dub does. Welcome to the crew. That's pretty dope. I have not seen those before.
Bullseye.
That is a bullseye shot. It's pretty sweet. You know what I say?
And boom goes the dynamite. And boom goes the dynamite.
Number to 49. Panini sitting on some Bill Cowher autograph stickers. Coach's quotes. We will bring back the pride and tradition. You have CBS. Oh, man. Yeah, I think you guys know what teams to buy in the playbook now going forward. If you want a lot of hits, it's got to be the Bears. Number to 49, Anthony Miller. 49er. Grammy wants some 49ers. It is a sticker. Miller time. What's up, T. Snide? $2.99, Len Dawson. Josh Allen, $1.99. There's MVS, 2 of 5. The Packers. We all know what's going on with the Packers. I won't repeat myself. If you guys haven't noticed, I believe in visualization, realistic visualizations. Kind of like Judge Ito Smith, friends with Hayden Hurst and Reese Fountain. But there's the E. There's the E that doesn't even have an E in his name and or Falcons. So who knows where that E came from? Ten spot. Falcons. Didn't we have a trade in the Falcons? We did. Patrick D. I don't know what the E's from. Sometimes I think what they do is...
Somebody call my mama!
The only thing this could be from is at the rookie photo shoot. It's ITO. At the rookie photo shoot, they give him a jersey on the back that says rookie. But I would think by now, this part of the season, they're not using that for this card. They do a rookie photo shoot, of which I should be at this coming year. Falcons, there you go. Judge Ito. That's what it is. It's Judge Ito. It's the E from Judge Ito. Lance Ito. Tony, it's from Judge Ito. We got 750 points. All right, so if the booklet, I forgot about these. Let's put two of these in. Well, that's just a regular Black Friday. That's a football. How about we let the brand new dude, let's put him on the spot. Let's put the brand new dude on the spot. May I have your attention, please? I'm going to give him a chance to get you guys some packs here. Everybody listen up. He is going to guess the booklet if it's going to be AFC or NFC, Matthew Whitaker. This booklet, will it be AFC or NFC? And I'll put him in. The booklet. Thought the Jets were going to sneak out a win today, man. All right, he's gone with NFC. No pressure on the brand new dude. If it's NFC, I'm going to open up those two packs. There's a hot route. Tyreek, go get his rookie cards. If you can find any. 16 prisms. Yeah, he's cool. Triple threats, 299er. Jared, Todd, and Cooper. Calais Campbell. All right, here's our booklet. Oh, man, it's AFC. What did he say? NFC? Thanks for trying, dude. But it's a dope patch for the Dolphins. 85 and 99. Sorry, dude, but
You're fired.
Thanks for trying. Those that know me, I'll probably put them in anyway. Don't worry, I always put them in at some point. Those two at least. Okay. Let's go. Oh, fat fingers. All right, good luck, everybody. Thank you. All right, good luck, everybody. Let's find some dynamite up in this mug. There's a 99 Fitzgerald. So we'll do the first 15 people after this. You're all guaranteed Panini packs, some other autos and stuff. Let's get ready to rumble! Aaron Donald to 99. What's up, J Sauce? What's new in the world of J Sauce? You got any new sauces? Aaron Donald, that's good. What year was he a rookie? Fifteen or so. Oh, good old Moritz. Poor dude didn't know how to run the routes. He came over from the European League. Lots of excitement on draft weekend around this kid. But turns out that he literally couldn't figure out the crazy routes that receivers have to run and that they run. Like, in the European League, I think it's just like, set, go! And they just run out and, like, do a flare. Apparently, he couldn't keep up. Like, that's the truth. 23 of 49, Josh Doctson. This is 2016 National Treasures, so I should perhaps cue up the big hit music in case... In case a monster shows up. So who is this? Chargers and Bills. I didn't realize Cardell Jones was a Charger. How'd I miss that? There he is again. Well, there you go. Wait. No, Cardell's a Bill. What did I get? Oh, Joey Bosa. It's left and right. Break or fail. I got it. I see what they're doing there. They're both Buckeyes, so they're friends, but then they were foes. They were friends at first in Ohio State, and then they became foes when they got to the NFL. And then Cardell Jones is that. Oh, we've been venetted. Freaking serious. Number to 60, Wizon. Oh my God, look at that. And look who's in the room, Coker. That is a rookie colossal sigs of your boy, your super collection, Christian Hackenberg. And it's 2-2-2-5, dude. 22 of 25. I do too, Brian. That's where they're usually at. I mean, it's not bad. It's a cheesehead, but it's a number to 3, James Lofton. For those dorky cheeseheads. Who has them for their 16th time tonight? I've already called him out 50 times. Packers, Packers. Who are the Packers? Oh, Jeff K. Well, this guy's not in the league anymore. That's for sure. But I did meet him. at the Chicago show last year. My son, for some reason, he likes to spite me. He says he likes the Packers. And he wanted to meet him. He got a mini helmet signed. All right, this is it. It's a rookie gear. Oh, my God. I quit. Rookie gear. That's it, everybody. Thank you. Have a good night. Last card, Ezekiel Elliott, rookie gear, 3 of 25. Good night, everybody. Take care. We'll see ya. 2016 National Treasures on card, Zeke. Good night. We'll see ya. Okay. Way to go, B. Snide. I'm just glad it was a good hit at the end. That's really what I wanted. Did not want that to be a busted... A busted box. Way to go, dude. Totally auto-penned. Oh, yeah. Ezekiel Elliott, Christian Hackenberg. Same thing. We have had some big hits tonight. Neil freaking Kyle called it. He called it. I really believe that he was feeling it. He called it. Well, let's give us some extra love here. Way to go, dude. Congrats. And you're a Cowboys fan, too. Try one more time here. Boring and boring. Boring and boringer. Get spoiled with opening these up and they're one-on-ones for customers, you know. When I say, hey, even if you're just listening in chat, you can win. And it turns out to be a one-of-one for my main man, Ed. So I got points here. I got 750 points. And I got a random that, what was it? Remember the friends and foes? Friends and Foes was Cardell and what was it? Bills and Chargers, right? Yeah, we did, man. I got a lot of good stuff to tweet out in the morning. So the cool thing is, especially if you're a brand new dude, the Blitz Mix never stops giving. So now I'm going to go in and award those who bought in early. The first 15 people always get something. Pack, sometimes depending on the price point of the break and the other products, I can put in bigger stuff in the first 15. If you buy two or more spots, you can win stuff because I know a lot of guys buy two or more. So I like to reward those who do buy two or more. So we're going to do that now. But first, I got to see who gets this Cardell and Joey. National Treasures. 369. I don't know if I can take up the precious bandwidth to put out a C-Hack auto. Yeah, Ed hit it. Get it from Ed. Who, me troll people?